You ever killed anyone?
They cry, they plead, they call for their mothers. I like to kill them softly, from a distance.
As I got into the material, I realized that it was the story of an economic crisis, you know, and basically we get this criminal economy and it's supported by gambling. And because of a failure of regulation, these guys go in and they collapse the economy again.
There's a man going around taking names.
Mark Trapman's game was hit a couple of nights ago.
Just keep quiet, give it all up, and nobody gets hurt. It's only money.
It's about people who think what they do is legitimate and it's crime.
We need Mickey. What's the problem?
Mickey's expensive.
Not at the moment.
You get him for 10?
15. I think in this economy, a quick 15 for 2 days' work would sound pretty good to Mickey. We'll sell him a party. Fly in, whack a guy, fly out. Quick 15.
Fly coach.
Brad Pitt is an incredible actor. If you watch him over the years, all the stuff he's done, all the different things, I guess sometimes people forget. Maybe it's the way he looks or whatever, but, I mean, the guy is great.
I gotta find the right guy. I'll make the pick, kid, and make it now. I'm gonna do you a favor, I'm not gonna do you a favor. It don't matter to me.
Okay, just let me think.
No thinking. Go or no go.
When you watch Brad, you always feel like, you know, something's going on under there, but you're not quite sure what it is. And I think that's the reason that he's a movie star, is he has that quality of mystery. He doesn't invite you to share his position somehow.
Andrew is like your first day at school, and that big monster teacher comes over to you and says, do the multiplication table 4,800 times. And you're saying, yeah, but I know it. I do. But then you realize, working with him day in and day out, he knows way more about the essence of the character than you do as the actor.
He's a filmmaker that writes it, shoots it the way he wants it, edits it, and it's his. He's a bit of an auteur. Wow, did I just use that word?
To reclaim the American dream and reaffirm that fundamental truth that out of many, we are one.
You hear that line? Line's for you. Don't make me laugh. I'm living in America. And in America, you're on your own. When the man